Yo ho, hello! Welcome aboard, Skellywags. It's me, Roger Riptide, Skipper of the Last Resort. And for some reason or other, we are back to playing Getting Over It today. I just don't know when to quit. Or at least, I figure it's worth a couple more tries before I quit. So, let's see how far we get. Are you ready, Scuttle? Good. Glad to hear it. Okay, then let's go right into it, eh? Here we are. Okay, so... excuse me, muting for the coughs. I turned off the music in settings because for anyone who watched the... or checked out the VOD, there were a couple songs that played, and the stream got muted when they did because of content ID. So, I muted, so we won't have that problem. I was able to get an unmuted version for YouTube, but it took more work, and I don't like doing more work. So, we're just gonna mute it instead. Okay, so to warm up, let's practice the slide skip in a nice, comfortable location. Nice and safe. Just getting a feel for the game once again. Okay. That's it. There we go. And... nope. Not that way. Put that thing back where it came from, or so help me. Okay. Nope. Okay. So... now that we will be... retreading a lot of the same ground as last time. I feel like I should... no, don't go that way. That's it. Okay. Oh, that's getting there. I feel like I'm visualizing what I did last time. But I must be doing something different. Oh, that was close. No. No. Back around. There. Okay. No. Okay. Nope. I'd really like to figure this out. But like I was saying, because we'll be... in a lot of the same spot, I won't have as much to say. Oh! Damn it. That was it. That was close enough. What did I do? Oh! Whoa! Okay. Mouse was freaking out a little bit there. But we made it! We made it up the slide, Skip. Okay. Now, hopefully this goes a little smoother now that we are rested. Just get situated. Nope. Come on. Whoa, come. Okay, that area is panicking me. Is it the camera's fault? Yes, it's always the camera's fault. Push, grab. Oh, nope. Didn't mean to push myself off. Push, grab, and lower. Okay. Push, grab. Nope. Okay. No stress. Nice and easy. No, easy does it, Diogenes. No. Huh. But like I was saying for the third time now, because we'll be in the same spots, I should think of things to talk about to fill the space. That's what a streamer does. While I was sick, I watched, caught up on some movies. I watched the Dungeons and Dragons movie, and that one was a good time. Solid, fun little film. Whoa! There's no need for that, Diogenes. Why did you launch yourself like that? There's just something about. Jeez. Yeah, I do need to mute every time. Okay. There's something about. The way this game works. That just feel. The hammer controls. I wish. It just felt more in sync. Too often do I move the hammer, and then I see it like catching up or going somewhere else because of the speed, or because he apparently wasn't ready. Oh, easy does it. No, don't let go that much. I was just lowering a little. Oh, Diogenes, what am I gonna do with you? Okay. No. Okay. Good. No. 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 Ah. No. God. This game sucks to play. Not because I fell, but because that whole way down, I was trying to do things, and it just wasn't doing them. Okay. Well, we're back here. That's fine. More practice. We'll figure it out. No, don't go over there. Yeah, Dungeons and Dragons movie. Good. I mean, it's nothing life-changing, but not every movie needs to be. I think it's great when there's a fun adventure film that ticks all the boxes, and it's not another Marvel movie these days. That's a win in my book. Okay. Whoa. No, don't do that. That's not what I wanted you to do. No. Okay. Nope, that's not it. What other movies did I watch? I saw the animated movie The Sea Beast from last year. And that was basically How to Train Your Dragon, but for pirates. And that was, it was pretty good. Nothing groundbreaking when it came to the story, but it's nice seeing pirates animated so well. Yes. Yes. Okay, slide skip. Getting better at it. Now, I just need to get this climb. Why am I struggling? No, please don't. Okay, and up, and out, grab it, up, grab it, good, up, no, no, why, what, man, this, it doesn't make any sense to me. The way it moves with the camera is just so ass. Like, surely it could have been implemented better. But I think this must be one of the things he was talking about, where He did it, and he saw how difficult it was, and then immediately he didn't feel like changing it. Come on. Ugh. Okay. But Bennett, I think you could have changed it a little bit. No. Okay. Pirates are such a great setting. I feel like we don't get enough pirate stuff. But I'm clearly biased. No. Come on. Okay. Huh. There's something about the way you set the hammer into the wall sometimes that determines exactly how he's pushing into it. No, you don't need to do that. No. No. Okay. I don't understand sometimes why he has trouble going for his full reach. Like, I'm sending the mouse out there. Sometimes it just doesn't go. Okay. Good. 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 Yes. No! What? What the fuck was that? Why did you push yourself out like that? And there, why didn't you grab it? It was close enough. Man. I don't like this game. I thought I would. I don't know why. But I thought I would. Was that foolish of me? Indubitably. I see Bennett is still abandoned. Well, no. Wait, yes. Bennett is still abandoning me. All those times I was attempting the slide skip. No, come on. He would have said something if he was here. That's just me. Okay. Nope, that didn't work. No, don't go that way. Trying to figure out other ways to doing it because the pogo. Seems ineffective. No, come on! What? Man, accounting for the camera. When do you get used to that, I wonder? Okay. Hmm. No. Come on! Why didn't you grab the thing? It was right there. Why didn't you push? There certainly are times where it just feels like somebody starts to mess with the controls on your behalf. Like sometimes it feels like it's doing what you're asking, and then other times you think, who's the one playing here? Certainly not me. I can feel my hand. I can watch the mouse. And there is extreme disconnect. Okay. Out there. No! Damn it. Why? Why do you get so little push there? I pushed you out same as all the other times. Okay, fine. Let's go in and out. Grab this. Up. Up. No. No! Okay, that one felt a little more my fault. Oh, man, I got through this area so fast the first time. No? Come on. Okay. This... shake it out. Shake it out. Move the mouse around. Come on, what's going on? Reset the mouse. Let's... push... out. Grab. In. And... out. Grab. No! No! Oh, what? That is... ridiculous! These little things, it does. Like... okay, we're back here. That's fine. It's just like... I can feel when I'm doing bad things, and I can feel when I'm getting it, but this game has a whole gray area where I feel like what I'm doing should be good enough for at least something, but it just throws... no. These curve balls and trying to anticipate and adapt for the curve balls is honestly kind of impossible at my current skill level with the game. And so it just feels like the game telling me, no, you're gonna do this right now. instead of feeling like I'm in control of what's happening to me. Okay. Nope. Not that time. Down around. Okay. Oh, that's almost it. Okay. What other movies did I watch? I saw Guillermo del Toro's Pinocchio. The good animated one. And I thought that was fine. Stop motion movies are always nice to see. All the skill and attention that goes into those make them quality movies. But Pinocchio itself is not a story I've ever really been that big a fan of. I find it kind of boring. Okay. Nope. 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 Oh, close. Come on. Here we go. No. 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 Okay. What other movies did I watch? I saw. Oh. Yes. Okay, back up here. Okay. I watched I saw the Spider-Man movie in theaters before I got sick. And that was very good. I love seeing all the different style Spider-Men. Using different animation style for the different universes. It's really, really cool. Okay, and up. Yes! Okay. No, lower. Okay. And up. Good. Okay, let me drink some water. Okay, so from here, we can just hop up there. Good. And let's set down there and pour ourselves up and over. Oh, careful. Okay. Now, pull in a little bit. I don't want to slide down. There we go. There we go. Oh, and the orange is back. Hello, orange. Let me... Oh, there you go. Okay. So here it goes. Orange Hell, take two. Up and around. Oh. And down carefully. Okay. Now. Okay. I'm going to take this nice and slow. And hopefully have better luck than last time. Okay, shake it out. Shake my arms out. Okay. Get the mouse ready. Nice. Nice and centered. Realign it. And resume. Maintain a low center of gravity. No. Okay. Now, where do I want to grab here? Can't reach too far up. Maybe somewhere like here. Stay low. Nope. That's it. Okay. No. No. Okay. Well, let's lower ourselves down, and we're back here. Okay. Okay. Oh boy, Orange Hell. It is very slippery. And I do not know how to quickly avoid those kinds of traps. So, instead, we get more slide-skip practice. Oh, that was close! Just a little off in direction. No. What did I do? No. Okay. I also watched Suzume no Toji something something, the latest Makoto Shinkai film, the guy who directed Your Name and Weathering with You, is back with another movie about a young girl experiencing some surreal magic while there's some sort of natural disaster imminent. At this point, I think he's really... He's really got a formula going. And, you know, animation's pretty, but I'm not really as impressed by the formula as I was back watching Your Name. Okay. Alley-oop, nope. No. Okay. No. Nope. That's fine. What am I doing here? What's the secret? What is it that causes you to really launch? Okay. Whoa. That's launching in a direction. No, not that far. Man. It just doesn't make any sense. It's... But I can picture Kronk pulling down the map. By all accounts, it doesn't make sense. I can think of the physics, I can think of what I'm doing. And it just... It's just so random. The little... I know it's not random. I know that it's just the game following according to the game states. But the little game states are just so finicky that logic on a larger scale has gone out the window. Okay. If I do not surpass Orange Hell today, I'm probably not coming back to this game tomorrow. Because even though I want to beat it, I would feel good about myself if I could say, hey, that challenging game, I defeated it. Who doesn't want to be able to say something like that? But the fact that I'm not enjoying playing this the whole time really puts a damper on the nature of the challenge. And so, there's other challenging games, and maybe I'll have more fun playing those. Nope. Okay. not too far. Right around here, I think. Oh, there we go. Okay. Back up here. All right. Let's shake it out. Do a stretch. Stretch break. Gotta stay limber. The controls is all there is. No, that's weird. Okay. Yes. Okay. Let's go. Alley-oop. And up, grab. Nope. Up there. No, don't push off of it. And up, grab. Nope. And out there. Good. Good. Slowly in. And push. Grab there. Good. And up. Good. And up. Good. Okay, now bring yourself in. And down. And there. And up. No, hit something. Okay. Out. Grab. Nope. Okay. Worked out. And over. No, what was that? Nope. Don't go back down there. Okay. That was my own fault. Not watching my head. Bring it down. Around. In. Watch for the chair. Okay. And then we go through. And we're here. Back at Orange Hell. Okay. Another stretch. Okay, okay. Let's do it. Up and around. No! Man! Okay. Almost pretty bad. But now we're back here. Which, admittedly, it's not that far back. Not that big of a fall, as long as we don't go all the way back down. But gosh, this game is unkind. I don't need it to be kind. I just wish... Oh, that was almost a slide skip. Am I getting better? Don't ask yourself that, Roger. You don't want to know. Damn it. No. Okay. No. A little closer. Not quite close enough. Okay. Back. Sure. Nope. I watched John Wick 4. And those are still movies. That one had some long action sequences. I mean, I know it's an action movie, but when you get an action movie of that runtime, turns out the reason it's so long is because there's like 20 minutes of uninterrupted combat. Pretty cool. Okay. No. No. Okay. Nope. No. What is it? What's the magic thing? Is it? What is it that causes him to just launch? Contrary to reason, it's not the speed at which you move the mouse. Just trying to do things quickly does not actually make things happen quickly. It just makes them happen badly. Okay. Oh, that was close.
No.
Oh. Oh, okay, that's fine. Alley-oop, down, bring it around. Oh, not enough. No. I mean, if feels like I got the distance, but he does the thing where he can't get his hammer in the right spot in time. Ah. Well, that is almost it. And it, no, don't. What's that little hop you do? Like, I put the hammer here and I bring it around. Whoa. I did not ask for that. Okay. Nope. That's not it. Nope. Okay. Here. I know it takes a little bit of a swing. Get it a little back over that way. Swing it. No. And this. Yeah, he's just a man. Doesn't have superhuman controls. Quite well. I mean, I say that, but no normal human would be able to do all this. I wonder if anyone's tried. I wonder if anyone has stripped down, got in a big pot, contorted their legs so that they don't fall out of the pot, gotten a big sledgehammer, and just tried being strong enough that they move themselves around. I mean, there's no way, right? No, that would hurt your hands so much trying to get the kind of leverage on that hammer. I mean, forget arm strength, forget about staying in the pot. Just moving your body weight around via holding the opposite end of a sledgehammer. And the sledgehammer being something to grab whatever is supporting it. It just, I don't think it would work. But I'd love to see the video proving me wrong. Okay. No. Nope. Boy, this stream is gonna be a lot of looking at this view. Oh. No, come on. Man. What did I do? No, that's not it. No, don't go that way. Okay. No, that's not it. Let's see. Have I watched anything else recently? I watched the Yuru Camp movie. Yuru Camp, the coziest of all shows about girls going camping in Japan. It's just, oh, okay. Good enough. So if we do one of these, get ourselves over there. Damn it. Man, Diogenes. I just don't get it sometimes. How I feel like I'm moving my mouse in the same way to swing the mouse into the stairs, get the leverage, and push up. And I can see the dot of my mouse moving and doing that, but sometimes you just stop and your hammer sticks there and you don't pull yourself up. And then instead of moving upward, you just decide. And even then, you know, that wouldn't be too bad, but then, well, that just doesn't make any sense. Even then, instead of staying in place and having the hammer rest there, it's like the hammer that's resting on what should be firm ground, it just slides sideways off of the thing, as if there's no weight on it, grounding it there at all. So then I fall. But then I go, and I do it no problem. And I don't know why. It's a mystery. Okay. But now we're back here. Time for the pogos. Up and nope. And pogo. Grab there. No, don't. There's no need. To do that. Okay, no. Man. Okay. Get the pogo situated. And up. And there. Good. Bring it in. And out there. No. Okay. That's fine. We're here. We're pogoing. Just a little bit. There. Nice and easy. There. And up. Nope. Okay, just hold it. Don't stop. Okay. Now just a little poke. No, that is not what I wanted you to do.
Okay.
I just wanted you to grab it and hold. But thanks to our friend, Mr. Camera, sometimes you don't want to do that. Is there a specific limit to where mouse circle is on the screen? No? Why? Okay. Okay. And sometimes it's just lucking out and going for it. Excuse me. Okay, back at the toilet. We can do this. I think that the hard part of that hallway is behind us. So now we do that. Get here. Nope. Try it again. Out. Grab. Around and down. And over. Watch our head. There we go. Now we lower ourselves through. Rein it in. No, bring it around. And there. Okay. We are back at Orange Hell. Is this attempt number 4, I believe? 3 was pretty short-lived. So let's try lucky number 4. Whoa, 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 whoa. Not a good start. Do you need get your jitters out, Diogenes? Let's go here. There you go. Shake it out. Shake it out. Okay. Now. Nice and calm. Easy does it. We bring ourselves over. Don't be scared. On the table. Oh. And down. Nope. Okay. Okay. You're having one of your fits. We can wait this out, Diogenes. Just, come on. Don't be worried. Just go where the hammer goes. We go up. Do a little pogo. Nope. And we're back. But that's fine. From here, we can just drop down. Oh, there we go. No slide skip required. He says, jinxing himself. Okay, we're there. We reach out. We bring it around. And we're up. Okay. There we go. And we pogo again. That does it. Very good. Okay. No. Just stop. And in. Oh, no. Okay. once more. Nope. That is not where I want you to go. That area near the steps, I feel like I only get past there when I'm not in control. Whenever I try to get through there logically, the hammer disobeys. Oh, okay. That's fine. That's fine. Nope. No need for hopping, Diogenes. I know you're excited. Let's stay focused. Okay. There. Good. 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 Okay. There we go. Well, I take it back. I think I was pretty in control there. Okay. And a little hop here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. No, no, no. Careful. Put yourself down. Rein it up. Okay. Let's try that again. And watch your head. There. Okay. Lower yourself through. Rein it in. And around. Okay. Now. That wasn't so long to get back here. Let's try it again. Just a little. No. A little more than that. No, don't. Okay, Diogenes. I know we failed orange time a couple times now. But don't get the jitters, okay? Fear is the mind killer. Let it pass through you. No! Oh. Okay. Well, we're only getting worse. Whoa! Diogenes. It's okay. We're on the boxes. It's not so bad. No. No. Well, I had to open my mouth. That's fine. Okay. And we're back to slide skip. No place like home. Okay. Well, what was I talking about? Oh, right, I was talking about the Eurocamp movie. As with the rest of the show, it was very good. And very comfy. It was interesting that they did a time skip. The movie takes place years later, when they're not in high school anymore. They've all got jobs. I think it was nice seeing them like that, balancing their friends and their hobbies with their work. And even in jobs that aren't, dream jobs, they find their own ways of finding passion within the work they do. I appreciated that about the movie. And that things didn't always go according to plan. But of course, in a comfy feel-good show, they're able to work hard and adapt anyway. So that's nice. Isn't that nice, Diogenes? When people can put some time in when they're struggling and overcome it, instead of just flailing the mouse around and hoping that Bennett Foddy is merciful. Fucking, I don't understand it. I was outstretched. I swung it around to the right, and yet he's just like, oh, let's bring the hammer slowly through here. Oh, did I fall already? Oh, better luck next time. Okay. But that's fine. That just means more time mindlessly slide skipping. Okay. There we go. Nope. What anime is everybody watching this season? Seems like there's not quite the offering that there was last season. But I think part of that was just I was watching more shows than I was actually enjoying. 'Cause I think last season there were a lot of shows that seemed promising and had, like, the first two episodes had a lot of potential. But then by the season's end, I didn't care about most of them. But then this season, I'm only watching, like, three shows. Jujutsu Kaisen has season 2. Mushoku Tensei is back for season 2. Then Horimiya is getting the filler episodes that it skipped during season 1 of its adaptation. Which is strange way to do. Oh! There we go. Nice. Okay. But I bet fans of the manga appreciate it, you know? I can't imagine knowing a source material and having like a favorite scene and then just seeing the anime and understanding that, like, you can't. 12 episodes is a rush to adapt too much, and so there will be cuts to reach, like, a good stopping point by season's end. So you understand why they skip stuff in order to, like, have a more cohesive season 1. But it still feels bad if they skip your favorite stuff. So it's nice that they're going back. But it's the kind of thing where you think, well, why didn't you just get. If only you could have been greenlit for 2 seasons, and then you could have done it all in order. There we go. Okay. I wonder if people will use a machete cut to watch it after both seasons are out, or if it matters that much. Okay. At least it's no Clone Wars. The things they did to that airing schedule are just uncool, say the least. Okay, here we go. There we go. Okay. Nice and easy. Bring yourself down. Okay. No problem, no problem. Shake it out. Oh, stretch. Stretch the arms. Get the blood flowing. No fatigue for this part. Come on. We can do this. So, earlier, when we got this far, I tried to go slowly. And when I placed my. Excuse me. When I placed my hammer, it was a little slippery. And then I did not. I did not bail out of the slipping appropriately. I think you gotta sit yourself back down instead of having your weight on a slippery point. So, here, keep the center of mass low. Sit ourselves down. Now, this is where it happened. We want maybe here. Nice and easy. Stay low and push ourselves up. There. Okay. This is the farthest we've been. Shake it out, shake it out. Little victory break. Now, what the fuck to do about this rock? Oh. Well, I'm gonna drink some water. Okay. I do not see a good point on here visually that makes sense for where to grab. So, I'm going to execute the coward strat of looking up a video. Okay. Getting over it. Orange Hell Guide. See? If that. Okay. Getting over it. How to pass Orange Hell? Easy way. Are you going to go fast or are you going to go slow? Okay. He's climbing up kind of slowly. Certainly seems to have better control than I do. Okay, but now he's getting himself situated into the spot where I currently am. Okay, and then he's placing his hammer about as far as it can go. And then he's able to just bring himself around and deposit himself at the top. Okay, let me watch that one more time. Yep, right at the sort of. Right where the building in the background meets the stone. He really just goes as far as he can. Oh. And then. Nope! Okay. Let's be careful. Get ourselves back. Okay. As far as it can go. Let's. Nope. Put ourselves down. Okay. Get a little closer. Okay. Reach as far as we can. No. No, 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 no. Man. It is difficile. Translator's note. Difficile means difficult. Well, here we are again. Welcome back to Slide Skip, everybody. I'll be your host, Roger Riptide. The weather today is sunny with some clouds. Precipitation is high. Very high chance of rain on the way. Okay. Here we are, just a little wiggle and up and not quite. quite far enough. Bring ourselves down. No, don't pull up too soon. Okay. Oh, that was close. Oh. Come on. Fucking. I don't understand it. I mean, it's just swinging the hammer back and forth. I don't understand how it has such different results every time. Oh, okay. That's fine. Nope. Oh, okay. Whatever. Oh, man. I'm not enjoying this game. But that's okay. I committed to giving it my best shot. Will I be disappointed if I give up on this game? You bet I will. But will I force myself to play a game that I hate playing? I will. Nope. Not quite. No. No, that's not it. Okay. What else have I watched lately? Did current anime, did the movies I watched. Are there any other movies I watched while I was sick? Oh, Nimona! I watched Nimona. That was good. Nimona was a Blue Sky animated film. Those are the folks who did Ice Age. But I guess the studio's gone now. And Disney bought them or something, and then wasn't going to release the movie. But thankfully, it got a release through Netflix. Yeah, Nimona was quite good. There is a movie from the late 90s that I would compare it to, but I won't name it for the sake of spoilers. There were really a lot of similarities with that movie. kind of adapted for the current decade, which is nice to see. Like, kind of similar to how Mitchells versus the Machines was a goofy movie for the new millennium. Nimona felt like such and such for the kids of today. Okay. How long will I be stuck doing the slide skip? Please, please don't make that sound, Diogenes. Sit on the bathtub and think about what you've done. Get nice and clean. Okay. Now we can do it. Let's get the hammer. Nope, too far off the edge. Need it in that sweet spot. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Hit. Why? Why must this feel so random? I'm really trying to replicate what I feel like is the thing I do every time I've been able to do it. And it's still not clicking for me what the difference is. I still don't feel any more in control of this man than I did when I started. Which is the worst part. I had really hoped that 4.5 hours I would be like, okay, I'm getting the hang of it a little bit now. But that's just not the case. Okay. Nope. No. I need to get back into reading. I had a good reading streak going earlier in the year. I was reading through the Discworld series, about one book every week. But then, mid-April, I know exactly what got rid of my reading time, and it was a streamer I watch starting to play classic World of Warcraft. I couldn't resist the siren call, so I dashed myself against the rocks, leveling up a troll hunter to level 60. And there went my reading time. But it's nice. It's been... Oh, no. Never mind. False alarm. False alarm. Okay. What did I just do? Who the fuck knows? But it's been fun playing an MMO with other people, actually. Having a guild going. And now we're actually raiding, doing some Zul'Gurub and Ruins of Ankiraj runs. Even killed a couple of the early bosses in Molten Core. And that's just so cool. Oh, nope, never mind. Community is so hard to come by these days. Now I'm just a grumpy old skeleton on his soapbox. But I guess rather than just, you know, lamenting that, like, there aren't as many public spaces, that there is less dependence on local communities, that complaining about how it's hard to make friends as an adult. I would rather say just how important and great it is when you do find a fucking okay. When you do find a community, it's just so nice to have. I mean, even if it isn't as close as, like, friends, you know? Like, there's friend groups, and those are amazing. And if you have a reliable friend group in adulthood, you're basically winning at everything. But even friendly communities, where it's people you're not super close to, but you get along. Oh, nope. Ah, fucking. Okay. You get along well with them, you're able to talk and converse with them about stuff. You can do stuff like raiding or helping each other out with a common interest. That's nice too. Just having a town square of people with similar interests. In a way that, you know, more so than just, you know, one that has a bunch of anonymous names and you don't really know anyone, you just appreciate the conversation. It's nice when you are in a small enough community and you can get to know the other people too. And so, stuff like a guild in a video game, even if the end result is you spending time in your house, online relationships count for something. You can't rely exclusively on them, because they're a little, I don't want to say empty calories, because I don't think that metaphor completely works. But It's important to have in person or some stronger relationships too. I am really rambling, and it is. I had a couple good goes, then the darn hammer. It's like if Mjolnir just couldn't decide whether you're worthy or not. And you're just trying to fight some ice giants. And every 5 seconds. Oh, that was close. The hammer decides to start or stop working. That's what playing this game feels like. Okay. No, not quite. Oh, nearly. Just a little hop. There we go. Okay. Swing around. There we go. Okay. Fine. Good. Fucking why? Doesn't it work sometimes? Sometimes those stairs, pushing off of them just doesn't get me the upward momentum. And I don't understand why. Okay. Nope. But I'd like to get back to reading. Wanna finish the Discworld books by the end of the year. 'Cause that series has been very good. But there's never enough time to do things, to do all the things you wanna do. And yet I find the time to do this. Man. I mean, challenging games, they build character, right? It's good to play a rage game once in a while. Fucking. What even is that? What was that nonsense? Why? 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 I'm hitting the stairs. I'm trying to do the back and forth. It's the same technique. And it just well, all right. Back we go. Get ourselves over here. A little wind up, and there. Nice! Hey! Am I getting the hang of that? Don't answer that. Okay. So we're here. Fucking. I swear. Okay, we'll do it again. Hanging, we're swinging. Hey. I like that. could just go over here. No. Fine. If that doesn't feel like working right now, let's try and get some more momentum. There. Okay. Okay. Hey, we're back up here. It's been a little while. Hello, hello, hello. Pogo, camera, and oh, careful. Let's sit down. Good. Sit down out here. Pogo. Good. And up. Nope. Okay. Good. Good. Shake it out. Shake it out. Okay. Okay. Whoa, whoa. Easy there. Nice and steady. Whoa, that's not steady. That's fine. Good. In through there. Watch our head. Okay. Up. Up. Come on. Up and over. Lower ourselves down. Good. Bring it around. Push off. And we're back. Okay. Let me drink some water. Okay. Orange, you glad we're back here? Nope. Not high enough of a pogo. Okay, I let fear get the best of me there. Whoa, 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 whoa. Diogenes. Just listen to the faint sounds of children screaming and continue on your way. We'll get back there. Okay. That's it. Easy does it. Now, I did not pogo enough. Nope. Careful. Whoa! Well, alright. Back to slide skip. Here. And around. Back up. Well. Oh, that was close. I've been enjoying Tears of the Kingdom a bit more after, you know, whenever the last time I streamed it was. I've pretty much wrapped up most of the grinds. You know, I've done all the side adventures, all the side quests, all the shrines, all the caves, all the bubble frogs, got all the... most of the lighter fabrics. The remaining things are... I haven't completed the compendium. Still gotta take a lot more pictures. And I still have armor upgrades be the big thing. And what I usually hop on to do if I've got a little time, just go find a couple more materials for some upgrades. I think there's a lot more armor this time. Or the materials are harder to come by. I don't know. I don't remember spending as much time maxing out the armor upgrades in Breath of the Wild as it's taking in Tears of the Kingdom. But that's okay. That just means more gameplay. And of course the Koroks. I've only got a little over 100. But I do not intend to find all 1,000. Because I'm not a crazy person. He says as he does the same thing over and over in Bennett Foddy's Getting Over It. I'm not crazy. It's the game that's crazy. I'm the sane one. I'll beat the game. I'll show you the game is crazy. Then you'll see. Then everyone will see. What the fuck is that? How does that even happen? Just a couple benign little movements, and it's just like, you're gonna go all the way over here. Isn't that fun? No. No, Diogenes. It's not fun. Darn it. Okay. Man, I had it reliably. That was like two times. Let's shake it out. Stretch. And focus. Nope. Oh boy. I can't, I honestly am not sure whether I am relieved if I'm not able to do Orange Hell today, and thus will not be returning to the game, or disappointed and really want to beat it. Oh, got stuck again. There, oh, now I'm unstuck. Okay. That's my condition. If I can't get past Orange Hell within the next hour and a half, that'll be it. Until some
masochistic day in the far future when I decide to try it again. But don't worry. Even if I have decided I don't enjoy getting over it, I've got a couple other challenging games that we will be playing instead. Nope. Nope. Okay. I hope I don't embarrass myself in all of them. I really thought this would go differently. I had some kind of faith that this was a game a lot of people played, some of whom have beaten, and which the select few are capable of getting really good at. And I thought a game like that has gotta have a system to it, right? Whoa. It's gotta be that you put in the time and you are rewarded. You get better. Things begin to click. But there is no clicking in this game. It's all in the mouse movement. Right? Yeah. Clicking's not doing it. Okay. That's okay. I'm giving it my best shot. And I'll take it as far as my patience can. Okay. There we go. Nope. Around town. Nope. Almost. And it around. No. And it around town. Man, all this time looking at the jacuzzi. I would much rather be chilling in a hot tub. That sounds nice right about now, don't you think, Diogenes? Oh wait, you're basically in a little hot tub of your own making. Is it gross, Diogenes? Being in a little pot of your own sweat and filth? Or are you comfy in there? I wonder. Nope. Okay. Huh. Nope. Not quite. Are there any movies coming out this year that I'm excited for? None come to mind. Oh, there's the whole Barbie Oppenheimer double weekend coming up soon that everybody is memeing about. I don't think I'll go to the theaters to do that, but I am interested in seeing the Barbie movie. I get the sense from the trailers that, like, there's some writing there that knows what it's doing and has, like, a plan with the whole enchanted isekai angle and all the stuff they're doing with Ken. I want to see how the story goes. No. Okay. What else is even coming out this year? I really stopped caring about Marvel movies, and even, like, Disney Pixar, that I used to catch basically every movie. I think they've lost it a little bit. You get some good ones, like Encanto. But then there's ones that I just have not even zero interest, but, like, negative interest in seeing, like, the Strange New Worlds one, or, Elemental. Although I hear, in some of those cases, it's just that the marketing is terrible, and even though the movie isn't amazing, it's, like, actually good in a way that the trailers just would never have you believe. So that's a shame for the animators who worked hard on that movie to have their work misrepresented. Alley-oop. Am I losing my mind? No, not yet. But it's getting there. It's very fuzzy. Oh, no. No, okay. I know the movement. I feel like I understand how it goes. It's just like a clean swoop up. You get it on the edge, back up a little bit, and then it's just a swoop. But sometimes it works. Sometimes it doesn't work. Oh, that the fates were kind to me. But maybe me struggling today is the fates having mercy. Maybe they know. With the ultimatum I set for myself. Better to fail now and give up than to be given hope and struggle for even longer. Jeez, that's a really dark thing to say, isn't it? Oh, whatever, it's just a video game. Okay. You're there. And you go up. Nope. Let's see. What else is there to talk about? Can't think of any movies coming out. I'm not much of a movie guy, to be fair. I've always thought television is a better format for storytelling. Movies, due to their budget and accessibility, they're certainly, they have their place. There's certain stories and things that you can only really do in a movie. But when I think of my favorite stories, my favorite media creations, don't usually think of movies. No! Come on! The momentum! Throw me up there! I'm falling! Damn it. Here we go again. Nope, too much. There. And nope. Okay. Oh, the Ahsoka series will be coming out in August. I'll probably watch that. It would be, I would be satisfied as long as it's better than The Mandalorian. I don't expect it to be as good as Andor. But I really hope it's better than Obi-Wan and Boba Fett. Okay, we're up. We're out of the slide skip. No. Okay. Scary. Spooky. No, there's no need for a little bounce. Stop that. Why must you gravity that way? See, that time you don't bounce. Why don't you bounce that time?
Oh, no.
Hell is looking blue today. Well, Stormageddon, I've made it up to the orange hell a couple to fucking... Okay. A couple times. And I had one pretty good go of it before I slipped down. But you're right. I'm not exactly sailing smoothly through the parts I've done before. A lot of... What on earth is even happening in this game? Okay, just chill. No, what was that? Ah. Okay. It's fine. I know how unwieldy it is. I should stop being surprised. The truth of it. Oh my God. Is I'm frustrated with myself. I feel that I should be improving more quickly than I am. I feel that I had higher expectations for myself that are not being met. I think that even if game is terrible, that knowing that, I should be able to outsmart it by just being good. But it just doesn't cooperate. And it's not, it's a game. There's no one to cooperate. It's all me. It's all me and the controls. You feel that you should have won the lottery by now, and yet... Yes. Beliefs and expectations are a dangerous thing. Managing expectations is a big part of maintaining a healthy mindset. Okay. Let's push off. Good. No! Don't do that. Stop! Why? Why must it just... Like, I'm not flailing around, but the camera... It's like you need to counter-flail in order... for... things to go reasonably. in order for disaster to not strike, you need to predict how the game is going to try to screw you over and get ahead of the game in a way that I'm just not prepared to do yet. Because it's ass. Whoa, I didn't have you do that. Come on. No, why? Why did you push off there? You were just hanging by. Why did you let go there? I didn't move the mouse. I swear, this climb is really where it just is so clear that I do not have a mastery over this game yet. Stop. Is okay. See, why can't I do that every time? Simple pogo, land, pogo, grab, throw, grab, throw. I know where everything is. I move the hammer around. I get in the places. And I go where I meant to. And yet, the game decides it's not as simple as that. Okay. We're headed back. Here we go. Round, push off, and here we are. Orange hell once again. Last time, our pogo was pathetically small. So this time, we will not make that same mistake. Oh, that was lucky. Let's chill. Oh, stretch. Think about the road ahead. And cough. And drink water. Okay. Nope, need to cough again. Okay, we're here. We're in Orange Hell. I know we can take it slow and easy. We just gotta be good. Okay, we're in a fine spot. We can grab here. Keep our center of mass low. But don't get too close that we push ourselves off. Okay, that's one. And now, for this next one, we want to put it around here. Oh, I don't feel great about this. Oh, we're saved. Okay. Let's take a moment and appreciate that we didn't fall all the way down. Okay. Progress. Sit and enjoy the view. Yeah, I made it up a couple of these rocks. Now we just gotta do it again. I know I can do it. Reach over there. Stay low. Stay close. Now. Let's try here. Nope. Okay. I think I need to grab a spot lower than that. I think the time that we did it, we were not reaching as high. Nice and easy. So, where do we want to grab? Like here? Yes. Okay. And now this is it. This is the rock that we couldn't ascend last time, but we will this time. And with the video, we know just reach as far as we can. Really dig in. No. Okay. Nice and easy. Okay. We get another chance. Thank you. Okay. Nope. Okay. Huh. That spot does not seem to be working out. Let's try grabbing some slightly different spots. Maybe here. No. No, no, no. Okay. All right. And we're back. That's this game for ya. You try. Whoa, what? Come on. I. Was it the camera transitioning to the other side? I was just hovering there. Why did you throw yourself off? I didn't have any momentum. Well, how are you doing today, Stormageddon? Enjoying your weekend? This is my first time streaming on a Saturday. It is Saturday, right? Yeah. Not bad so far. Cool, cool. Okay, we're up. We're lowering ourselves. And we're up. Okay. Now, just like we did the last time, a little pogo and grab and lower. Pogo and grab. No.
No.
No. Jeez. Okay, you just decided not to stick your hammer out that time? There we go. What? Working on putting together a Google Doc for the various secrets and clues surrounding the player characters of one of my D&D games. Secrets and clues. Nice. Always good to organize. I'm a big fan of the Google Drive of notes. Okay. Jesus. Diogenes, if I weren't so attached to the outcome of this, I might even find it funny just how rambunctious you are. You little rascal. Always trying to throw me for a loop when I'm just trying to do some serious climbing. Whoa! Why are you doing that? I don't understand it. Like, I'm just holding it out, and then he does the thing where he pulls himself in. Why does he do that? I'm not pulling in. I'm not moving it in. What? What causes that? Is that the distance? For him to do... Whoa, 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 whoa. for him to do that, I mean, it doesn't make any sense. Like, if the mouse is here and he's there, then he should just hold it. For him to pull himself in without me moving the mouse, and I don't feel like the camera's changing that much. I still don't understand it. And I'll never... I mean, maybe somebody can luck out and beat the game without understanding it. But that doesn't sound like a fun way to do it. But maybe that's what you have to do. Around. And here we are. Hey. Nope. Okay. Could have been worse. Let's shake it out. Okay. Try it again. Easy. Well, what the fuck was that, Diogenes? I think that's the first time I've actually gotten angry at the game. I felt the anger that time. Because I did not do that. Like, literally the same as all the other times I've done it. Just trying to slowly lower him to do a get ready for a pogo, and yet he decides he's gonna fucking yeet himself off. It makes zero sense. I assure you, Skellywags at home, that there are elements or there is a design to the controls of this game that deprive you of feeling in control. Palpatine cackles as you grow closer to the dark side. Yes. Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. And hate leads to suffering. You know, in this in this specific case, I don't think that order necessarily applies. I'm feeling plenty of suffering already. This is just a cocktail of the dark side. A little bit of fear. Some spice of anger. I don't even feel any hatred. Like, I'm past hatred. The guy made the game. The game is what it is. I knew what the game would be coming into it. I just really underestimated how it would feel to play it. But definitely lots of suffering. Do it. Do it. Suffering leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to rage quitting. Yeah, that's definitely more like this game. Also, hi, Potential 5. How are you doing today? Have you ever played this game? Have you ever gone to the dark side? I can't say I recommend it. You have not. You have only just cleared your bottleneck of Fire Emblem Awakening. Congratulations! Oh man, you must be feeling so good. Nice. There we go. Who was it? Ricardo. Ricardo's been playing some Fire Emblem Awakening as well. Said he's about 90 hours in terms of the save file, but of course, with all the resetting, it's well past that. How long would you say, would you estimate, how many hours would you say your Fire Emblem Awakening run took from start to finish? Nope, nope, nope. Okay. There we go. And around. And we're back. Okay. Here we are. Nope, nope. Don't give in to the fear. Gotta do. Gotta go out a little bit so I don't bump my head. Then hop, and there. Very nice. Thank you, Diogenes. Okay. Cough break done. Water break. Okay. And stretch. Oh. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. With this one, we can just kind of grab up here. Stay low and in. Careful there, Diogenes. No need for sudden movements. For this one, we want to grab it right around here. Put ourself right in there. Perfect. Okay. And now we're at the rock. Now we are at the rock. Let's try here. Let's try. Nope. Nope. Okay. Okay. That spot did not work. So we go up again. We grab here. Okay, let me double check the video again. See if I can really zoom in on the exact location he digs his hammer in for a foothold. It's huh. Kind of right. Isn't that where I just did it? I don't know. But then he just goes all the way around without even... Oh, and it slips? Oh, come on, that just seems like luck. Man, this is not gonna be fun. Pretty sure he sticks it right around here. And then... Nope. Okay. We try it again. We grab here. We go here. Let's try going as far as we can. Okay. And now that we're up here, we lower in. Carefully. Okay. Now we grab up here. Whoa, easy there. Easy. Okay. We've made it to new territory. Okay, let's rest. Oh boy. Got past the rocks. That is nice. That feels good. Now, we need to pogo and grab onto that cat head, but without throwing ourselves off. Which, let's see how it goes. Up. Nope. Okay. That's fine. Everything's fine. Let's stay a little bit out. Let's go up there. Okay. Here. I am already aware that there's going to be a jump scare. Right there. Okay. And we're fine. We are fine. We are jumping up. No. You forgot about that. There's no way I could forget about that. Okay. Up. Okay, let's fall down. Good. Nope. Too far. Okay. Up. There we go. Okay, that's fine. Let's... Oh, no. Okay. Up. Nope, don't push that way. Nice and easy. Just... grab... onto that. There we go. And bring yourself down. Okay. And up.
It feels like we're closer now.
Hey, Benefati's back.
Designer and user. You could have refused, but you didn't. There was something in you that was hidden, that chose to continue.
Yes, I think you can call it self-hatred, but don't worry about that, Bennett. You just stick around, because progress is being made. Celebratory Ewok music begins. No, we're not quite to the Ewok celebrations yet. No Death Star has been... defeated. But we are in a space of relative safety where new challenges will now be faced. Which is encouraging. Okay, I think I need to get closer up. We need to get all the way up on this little rock. And... nope. Maybe I just need to... Whoa. Okay. The mouse was way out of sync there. Okay. Let's... No. Okay. Trying to build momentum. But the rocks here really catch on you and prevent that. So, new plan. Back to the first plan. Plan C is just plan A. But plan A sucked. Nope. Okay. Nope, that's bad. Why is it that in these little moments where you feel it should be the most simple and the most obvious that the jankiness of the controls really shines through? Okay. Does my little video... Nope. Oh, Jesus. Okay. The Orange Hell video does not show... this part. So let's get a different video. Getting over it guide. How long are you? You are an hour long. No, thank you. I don't need that comprehensive of a guide. How about you? You are 12 minutes. Sure. That sounds fine. Let's fast forward. Here you are. Up on the roof, at the rocks. Angle yourself on that lower rock. And then try and pogo from there. It's giving it a couple tries. Okay. Before he gets it. All right. I understand the assignment. So, basically what he did is he pogoed from here. And then, eventually, he got enough air that he was able to grab a good spot up there. Nope. Too far to the left. So, welcome to the new spot I will be at for a while. Hey. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay, that didn't take that long. Nice. Now, the anvil. From here, we need to make it all the way up there.
No.
How far is this fall? Don't worry. I can't fall. Sort of after Orange Hell, we made our climb up along the building, over these rocks, and now up this cliff face. And after we get up there, then we're sort of, you can see a little bit sticking from the top of the screen. We're sort of hopping along some rocks spread out from each other, in which case we might fall back down here. But it's not until you make your way across there to the left that you reach the bucket, the snake, and the chance of falling all the way back down to the slide, or even the very beginning. So, enjoy the security while we have it. God, I am not looking forward to Bucket. But at least the bucket, I feel, is like a respectable quitting spot. It's like a shame that you get that close. But who can blame you for not wanting to go past there? But it is a thing where you're like, well, you made it past Orange Hell. Like, clearly you've devoted some time to the game. What, you didn't want to see it through to the end? Little bucket too much for you? Oh. This part, you really just gotta... I'm still not great at understanding... Oh, there! Okay. Nice. Okay, just hop up, and there, and look at that. Look at that. Progress. We continue to progress. Now, we launch ourselves. And knowing what I know now about the controls, this is scary.
It means a lot to me that you've come this far.
Hello.
Endured this much. Every wisecrack, every insensitivity, every setback you've forgiven me is a kingly gift that you've given me.
Well, you're welcome, Bennett. Hello, Sam. Yes, sir. Do you want a tip? Sure, I don't mind any tips. I've watched people play the game from start to finish plenty of times. So I don't think you can spoil me. I'm willing. Oh. Yeah, very kind of you. You can't pull a fast one on me that way. You know, it's funny. Somebody tried yesterday to get me to do that, and I pressed Control and R, and it didn't work. And rather than trying to get me to do it again, they just explained, oh, it's supposed to reset. And I thought, well, great. At least now I know not to try that again. So, yeah, I hope you enjoy your day of trying to ruin everybody's experiences of things. Really showing your true colors there, Sam. Oh, lol, that's what happened to another streamer I trolled. Yeah, aren't you just a bucket of rainbows? Thank you, I hope you have a good day too. Thanks, Sam. Oh, thanks for the follow. Yeah, I've got VODs up on my YouTube channel, and yesterday's stream of getting over it is still here on Twitch. The archives only last a week. You like green eggs and ham. You're not Sam, I am. That's the other guy. And I seem to be making progress today, so even though stream will be ending soon, I think I might give this another shot tomorrow. See if we can see how the bucket goes. Okay, we're back down here. That's fine. I like it here. I love it here, in fact. I don't mind wailing against an anvil for minutes on end. Because it's safe. It's secure. Here in the snow, like a blanket wrapping over me. They can't hurt me here. Okay. There we go. Oh, nope. That's wham! Oh, nope. A little more. No, I'm not getting the right direction that way. No, I've got to go from here. Nope. Not like that, though. Okay. Calm down, Diogenes. From right here. Just whack. Oh, that was pitiful. There we go. Nope. There we don't go. Man, what is different about the time that it works? Oh, there we go. Okay, you can get it by swinging from under. Whoa. Easy there, boy. Nice. And we just hop up, grab, and we're back. Now, do I want to go from up here? Maybe from somewhere in between? Yeah, like from here. But one moment while I shake and stretch out my arms again. Okay. Boy, this game puts some tension in your shoulders. Oh god. Like no one's business. Okay, here we go. Just gotta launch and grab. Launch and grab. Whoa. Okay. And we're good. So a little launch and grab. Wonderful. Just wonderful. Okay. And from here, we launch and there. Okay. And again, from here, launch. Okay. We're doing it. Made it across. Now just don't screw this up. And we're at the bucket.
We have the same taste, you and I. It's not ambition. It's ambition's opposite.
What is
an
that?
An obdurate mission to taste defeat. You'll feel bad if you win, so I put this snake in for you.
No, I don't think I will. I would not say I have ambition's opposite. I mean, I've been trying to stay pretty zen and accepting of the failures, the fallbacks, taking the progress as it presents itself, and not feeling too attached to being up here or down there. But that doesn't mean I crave falling back down again, Bennett Foddy. I will not ride your snake. Okay. So, for anyone unfamiliar, that snake means death. And this bucket, which swings, is the way forward. So this is probably the worst part of the game. Okay. We're here. I'm on the bucket. And I gotta throw myself. Whoa. Okay. I guess that works. I'm here. Nope. And we're back down. No. Just trying to. No, I can't. Can't reach the bucket to stop it from swinging. We're here. We're here because. We're here because we're here because we're here. Okay. Up and there. And And whoa! Huh. Interesting. Vertical movement, just fine. Just don't. Diogenes, if you love me, you will not move from side to side. Okay. The bucket has been stilled. Pop up. And there. Okay. Get a little closer. Wait for the bucket. Pop up. Nope, missed it. That's fine. Just fine. I'm excited to be here, honestly. I am beginning to believe. Oh! Hey! Okay. Now, how to get across? Especially how to get across without falling down to the right. Can I launch myself? Can I pogo myself that far? Would it be better to try to throw? It's across. I'm going across to the cliff on the other side with the rope. I'm gonna try a pogo. And launch. Okay, that's fine. I'm okay. Up and grab. Oh, nope. Reset. Wait for the bucket. Maybe go up higher and launch off the higher wood area. I don't think there's a really great... My impression, without any specific memories backing it up, is that it's not great to get up higher on that wood platform. That there's danger up there, that's just not worth the risks. Okay, that's fine. We try again. Nope. Reset. Okay. Bucket's swaying, and it slowly comes to a rest. And I am at peace. I am one with the hammer, and the hammer is with me. Pogoing off the bucket is not the way. It will pogo and land. Then we will launch. No. And then we will launch again. And we did it! Okay, okay, okay! Oh my god! Oh my god. I made it to the Ice Mountain. Which now is basically Orange Hell, but invisible. There are... secret little footholds in which to grab, with which I can slowly make my ascent. And you bet your ass that I am going to watch a video to try to see where they are, because I believe I can do it now. Okay. Skipping ahead in the guide is at the bucket. He pogoed from the wood platform. Interesting. Okay, but now he's at the mountain. To climb the ice wall, you should look for these notches in the wall where the hammer digs in like this. There are several notches where you have to pull up diagonally for the maximum air to get up. These two edges are a safe spot around the halfway point. Unless you push to the right, this could be a good checkpoint. Well, isn't that just how it works? Okay. Well, let's give it a try. Look for the notches. Oh, is that one? I think that's one. Sit in there. Next. Nope. Okay. Gotta be careful about the amount of force I put into checking for notches. Don't want to push myself. Okay. Good. Oh, there's one there. Great. So pull myself up. Oh, scary noises. Oh, grab it again. Myself in. Whoa. Okay. Try it again. Whoa, and we're back down. Okay. Okay. Notch. Nope. Careful. Don't you go pushing. I never want to push. I just want to climb. There we go. No. Okay. So this is it. This is how the ice wall is gonna go. Nice. And steady. No, none of that, Diogenes. Okay. Where is that next one? No. No pushing. Okay. Well. Go. Darn it. I've found the first three. I know this one's here. Shoot. First one's here. Bring it in. Come on, fucking. Okay, don't lose patience, Roger. Nice and easy. Next one is a little lower, right there. Next one is just short of as far as it can go. Come on. Put myself in there. There. Okay, and now the fourth one. Where is it? No. 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 Darn it. Okay. Again. Okay, I lost. I tried out going a little faster, and it paid off. That was just for that part.
Have you thought about who you are in this?
Whoa, you are close on the mic.
Are you the man in the pot, Diogenes? Are you his hand? Are you the top of his hammer? I think not. Where your hand moves, the hammer may not follow.
Yes!
Nor the man.
That's what I've been saying.
In this
year's
will,
are bad.
His intent, the embodied resolve in his uphill ascent.
Well, his will sucks. The path to the top is paved. with Diogenes' intentions, but also the path to the bottom is paved with Diogenes' intentions. Okay, this part, we absolutely need to know where the notches are. We've made it halfway up. Okay. So push yourself up to reach one, and then it's about as far as it can go, and then it's a little bit further than that, and then there's one there. Okay. So. We push ourselves up and sit there. We reach. And there's one in here. And then, okay, watch it again. Sit, reach, pull up. There's one a little bit, okay, about somewhere around here. Yes. Whoa. Easy does it, Diogenes. Okay. And then the last one. Okay. Grab that one. And then it's kind of close in here. No. Okay. Try it again. Sit down in there. Reach. There. And then it was about as far, yeah. Nice and easy now. Don't stray too far. Nice. No. Try it again. Okay, let's take a look at it once more. Okay, there's that one. Then there's that one. And it's right in here. No. Careful. Okay. No. Okay. Up and in. Right as far as it goes. And then, where is this one? Right? No? Corner and in far. In really, let's zoom in. Corner far right. Let's try and get the freeze frame. Seed goes a bit quickly. There, he pulls there, right? There's a slant, should be right in here. Yes, memorize this. Okay, now. From here, don't think this is it? No. Come on. Oh. Okay. We're fine. We're back down. This is fine. We're so close now, but this is the time where I intended to stop the stream. I can push 15 more minutes. At the half hour, we gotta stop. Let's see if we can get it. Now, where were they down here? Oh, that's right. I kind of started. Yes. Perfect. Now we're back here. Up and in. And then the corner. And in. As far as we can go. And in. Then it's right around here. Oh, nope. What was that? Did you see the circle move there? I did not move my mouse there. It was just like, oh, right. Your mouse is over here. We didn't mean to have our circle over here. You didn't catch that, right? We're totally only doing what you tell us. Okay. There. As far as it goes. In. Right around there. Yes! 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 Okay. Okay. We have made it to the radio tower. We are so close now. Okay, just gotta get up there. Yes. Okay. And
now,
up.
You've conquered the ice cliff.
I have.
The platforms, the church, and the rectory.
I don't know what a rectory is, but.
The factory, the playground, the construction site, the granite rocks, and the lakeside.
You bet I
did.
You've
learned to hike. There's no way left to go but up, and in a moment, I'll shut up. But let me say, I'm glad you came.
Aw, thanks, Bennett. Okay, and we're back here. Just gotta make the home stretch and pray to Bennett that I don't make any huge mistakes. Why do I even invoke that name, the suggestion of it? Oh, man. Why am I not able to pogo? There we go. Now we just gotta climb. Nope. Okay. Man, why couldn't I have just been here like 20 minutes earlier? Trying to make, because there's no guarantee. I'm like, you know, 20 seconds away from the end, and yet there's no guarantee that I will be finished in the next 12 minutes. That's quitter talk. Let's just do it. Don't let my dreams be dreams. Make my dreams come true. Oh, that was close. Had a little bit of a rhythm there. Okay. No, don't push away. There's no need for that. I can't believe I've made it this far and I can't reliably just climb up this tower. Okay. It's fine. I can do this. From here, up, up, no, I can figure this out, up, and then, no, up, 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 no, don't let go. Okay. Up. No. Easy does it, Diogenes. Up. No. Okay. Up. No. No. Okay. Just pogo up. I am concentrating so hard, so I apologize that the commentary is completely falling by the wayside here at the end. I'm in disbelief, actually, that I made it this far, and so I really want to finish, but there's nothing guaranteed. Nothing given. Everything must be gained. Okay. Come on. We've got this. Why? There we go. Up. Nope. Up. Whoa. Easy there. Okay. And up. Grab. There. Yes. And up, grab. Up, grab there. Nope. Full, careful. Nope. Nope. Why? Why? Today's stream is brought to you by the letter Y. Why am I not? I mean, I know that the way to do it, and the way that I've done it, is to just be low. And then push up, and then just swing around and grab it. And yet, the distance that I go when I push is not always the same. Okay, okay. No, no, don't fucking fall off. Why did that happen? I had a good hold on it. Why does it just roll off sometimes? No, no. Oh, God. Please. No, don't smack it. Get to here, below, push up, and grab, just like that. And then push off, there, pull up. Okay, low and up. Okay, up, No, don't push yourself off. I am not pushing into the tower. Why must you do this? Why? Okay. And up. Grab. And up. Grab. Up. Too far that way. Up. There. Up. Nope. Okay. Again. Up. There. Up. There. 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 Okay. Up. There. Up. No! So close. I am terrified that I am going to do something wrong. Okay. Nope. Okay. Up. Grab. Good. Okay, let's shake it out. Let the arm rest a bit. Noodle, noodle. Noodle bones. Shake it out. All the stress, just let it go. Here we are. The arm, it's blood flowing through the marrow. And push, grab, and up, no. And push off. God, that spot. Radio tower, that's right. Are you just coming back, Stormageddon? We are at the radio tower, and we are so close I can taste it. No! But that's all I'm doing so far, getting lots of tastes. That's fine. I like the taste. Oh. Come on. Please. Still radio. They headed north 2 hours ago. I understand that reference. Okay. Up we go. Up we... Nope. Easy does it. Up. Yes. And up. Nope. God. And up, grab, up. No, please stop pushing yourself away from the tower. Don't like it, and it is now past the extra 15 minutes I gave myself. Do I give myself a final 15 minutes? I don't know. I mean, we're so close. It won't really be a stream. Well, maybe it will. Maybe it will take me an hour just to get this last part next time. I'd really like to see the end. And I am not far. Nice and easy. Let's bring ourselves in. Grab this. Isn't there a lot of strange stuff up in space too? Not a lot. There's just some rocks to push off of. Once you yank yourself up past the radio tower, you head into some low gravity, and then you need to push off of the rocks and really just hope that you head in an upwards direction. Yeah, we need some momentum here. Oh boy. But once you get a certain distance through the asteroids in zero G, then you're free. Then I'll be free. Okay. 7 more minutes. I'm not doing the full 15. 7 more minutes, and then I'll just have to have tomorrow's stream start, hopefully, with me finishing this. So I apologize if there's a lack of resolution for today's stream. That's just schedules for ya. Boy, oh boy. Push. Push. Grab. Come on, just work with me here. No, stop. Why? The fucking pushing. I don't think I've seen anybody struggle as hard as I am with this radio tower. Oh boy. Yeah, once we hit the 4-hour mark on the stream, then I've got to go. Okay. Up. Grab. No. Just no, 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 no. Okay. Okay. This is fine. Did it once. We can do it again. Nice and easy. In we go. There we are. As far as it goes. There. From here, it's right around there. Nope. Missed it. Okay, well, at least we'll have more to do. With... Yep. We're calling it here. Well... Oh, that's getting over it for you. Oh, boy. Man, why is the radio tower so freaking? I'm so close! And then I just... I'm not trying to push myself off. I'm really trying to just, like, swing so it's just above me. But the freaking... Camera... Now we're back here. I don't feel bad. The Ice Mountain... I appreciate. I'm good with the Ice Mountain. We'll do the Ice Mountain, we'll do the Radio Tower, and we will conquer this game next time. I believe it. Do you believe it, Skellywags? I hope you do. We can do it. Okay. Thanks for coming by and watch the stream today. TV killed the radio. Well, TV isn't here right now. There's only Twitch. Twitch.tv. Bum, bum, bum. Yeah, thanks for coming by. Thanks for watching. Thank you for joining me on this journey, which will continue tomorrow. Okay. I hope you all enjoy your weekend. Bon voyage.